Hey, my condolences goes out to both families. I mean, these two athletes died very, very young, and you just hate to see this type of thing in the sport of boxing. Yeah, there's a lot of money to be made, but money cannot bring someone back to life. That's why I always push health over wealth. No amount of money is worth you losing your life over. Rest in peace to both of these athletes. That's two people so far this year in 2021 who lost their lives in that ring. Hopefully we don't lose any more athletes in the sport of boxing this year. But this is the reality of this sport. It only takes one shot to end it all. As boxing fans, let's just remember that life is precious. We'll forever keep these fighters in our memories. And once again, rest in peace to Jeanette Zacharias and Rasheed Swazi.